Just gonna give you a tip on how to practice this specific part quite effectively. Or well, actually, anything in the song can be practiced this way, of course. This part. I'm just gonna show you with the metronome, 88 beats per minute, and this is actually Solo Compas Palmas by Jose Galvan in Spotify. You can find it in Spotify, and there's many different speeds, but it is better to have some clapping instead of the nasty metronome cold sound. Oh, whoops. There we go. So I'm just gonna make repeats of this. You have to say the numbers. So if you would count to four, 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoops. Well, there we see. It is a lot harder. But I'm just gonna continue showing you repeats. So it is probably a little bit easier to grasp from here. So that's why I just wanted to have a little extra tip section on this one. About it, I think, but I have an extra surprise for you. I want to show you a painting there that is made by my sister, and it is of course Paco de Lucía, the master. I hope you found this helpful. See you next time.